let's go down now. This is a surprise. This is a surprise for me. You know, because with that, Kyren, you know, running backs are not really taken high in the draft. So you figure that Kyren would go between rounds 2 and 4. You know, if he was the number one running back, more likely middle of round 2, high round 2.
Round 3, yeah.
Yeah, it depends on his, you know, his work, his workouts and the combine. I still see Kyren second, third round. And if you can get a second, third round grade, I expect Kyren to go to the draft. I really do. And the running back room is stacked. So Notre Dame won't be lacking. You know?
Yeah, it's kind of the same situation that's 14, except I think 14 would be playing if he didn't get hurt early either.
Yeah.
So for Kyren, he's no different. It's just he's available more than 14 is at this point. But Kyren definitely deserves to graduate from that room, considering we got a lot of up and comings that, you know, deserve a shot. You know, I think Kyren's, not that he couldn't come back or shouldn't come back, but I think he's graduated from this level to get a chance to make some money.
You're listening to the Lucky Lefty Podcast with Malik Zaire.
Never will there ever be another like me. You can play the left because it ain't no right at me.
And Shaun is.